whining. But it's impossible to do. It's got like a million different vocal tracks. So I'm going to audition that next time. That's what I'm going to do next time, which I thought would be quite fun. So if you're in an a cappella group, get practicing. Yes. Meantime, I'm going to do this song, which I love. And I'm going to quickly tell the story. Is that okay? I was kind of seeing a man. What are you? I have sex to you. On the other occasion, if I'm lucky. Anyway, so this guy was coming over for lunch, and I said, is there anything that you don't eat, you know, so I can kind of make sure I've got stuff? And he's like, well, actually, I don't eat wheat, meat, dairy, fish, you know, anything, basically. And I was like, well, so what do you eat? And he said, oh, well, basically, I'm a vegan. And I was like, okay, vegan. So I went down to the shop and I bought nice vegan-y food and I cooked this delicious meal. It was actually very tasty. I was very pleased with myself. And so we ate the meal. It was very good. And we were just chatting over the kitchen table, having some peppermint tea. And then I brought out the biscuit tin because I was a little bit peckish still because of that vegan food. And I had a chocolate digestive, which is a chocolate wheat-based biscuit. So I was eating the biscuit, and then he took a biscuit, and he ate it. And I said, what are you doing? And he said, oh, I'm just having a biscuit. I said, yes, but that's got wheat and dairy in it. And he said, ah, this is one biscuit. I was not best pleased, I tell you. So he inspired this song, which annoys him no end. It's quite good. Anyway, it ends up talking about a serial killer, so it's not all about him. I seem to have a rogue hair. So I'm just going to
got lots.
Get rid of that. I've got locks. You're rubbing off on me, Zoe. I'm getting locks. Right. Shall we begin? Let's do it. actually to keep me quiet.